Yeah. For all my loved ones in the pen, walking the yard, keep your head up, man. For my loved ones in the county jail, fighting the case, going to trial, keep your head up, man. Stay focused, man, have faith, man. It's gonna be alright. Got buddies if they custody for bloody and ones in carjackings. Got loved ones in prison for kidnappers. My big homie looking at life of popping his wife. My little homie up against for doing a walk by. His brain immersed with the verge of committing suicide. He's looking at the death penalty for double homicide. Larry's in solitary confinement, don't know what he facing. Hoping his DNA don't come back for them home invasions. My partner Mike fighting a high profile case. Was on the news in the state. Wild goose chase. Jace is facing life with no chance of parole. He'll never see his son advance nor grow. Slam dominoes, play chess, and shoot cards. It's all you can really do behind bars. But now some day cats go AWOL behind them walls. Every day there's a riot, if not then a brawl.
First time in the state of California. My girl up in my car.
My young nigga facing 25 years to 100. Got caught in dirty seat with a triple murder bid on it. They tryna three strike my partner for a kick of candy. My folks fighting a domestic violence case for whipping his lady. I know two grimy, crimey staring at all day. But throwing a woman out their car on the freeway. OG fighting that case for raping a hooker he used to pin. Lil BG facing 60 years for 3 attempts. My nigga in anger doing 25 counting dust for strangling a straggler on Tanga. Snitches get stuck in the liver for singing like AC and JoJo. To the po-po, slam dominoes, play chess and shoot cars. It's all you can really do behind bars. But now some J-Cats go AWOL behind them walls. Every day there's a riot, if not then a brawl.
Third time in the state of California. My girl up in my car.
So many niggas with murder bits that I done lost count. What niggas facing all day for blowing the tourist brains out? My god brother fight first degree robbery and murder for robbing Big Burgers and killing the manager. My favorite blood cousin charged with vehicular manslaughter. He's facing life for running over a white man's daughter. I know a youngster who was too drugged out to remember doing a double murder just last December. His older brother fighting a case for robbing Ross Dress for Less, kidnapping the boy and pop him off in his chest. Feds just picked up my partner case for 2 kilos of yay. Now he's behind bars looking at all day. Slam dominoes, play chess, and shoot cards. It's all you can really do behind bars. But now some J-Cats go AWOL behind the walls. Every day there's a riot, if not then a brawl.
Third time in the state of California. My girl is in my corner.
My UNLV family, this one for you.